Hundreds of young students had an opportunity to see firsthand what their parents and friends do in their jobs at the Kennedy Space Center. April 28th was Take a Child to Work Day, a chance to learn about work at the nation's premier launch center and one of NASA's proving grounds for the journey to Mars. Kennedy is well positioned to highlight the parallels between aerospace careers and the students' own lessons in science, technology, engineering, and math. NASA's Commercial Crew astronauts Sonny Williams and Eric Boe recently tried out a new generation of training simulators at the Boeing facility in St. Louis. The trainers will prepare astronauts for launch, flight, and returns to Earth aboard the company's CST-100 Starliner spacecraft. The Starliner, along with the SpaceX Crew Dragon, will allow astronauts to once again travel to the International Space Station from United States soil. Back at Kennedy, preparations to support NASA's new Space Launch System rocket continue inside the Vehicle Assembly Building. For the first time, a new VAB work platform was powered on. Lights illuminated one half of the J-level platforms as it was extended. A preliminary test of both J platforms was completed April 28th, verifying each platform's systems and electrical connections worked as planned. The platforms will allow access to the SLS as it and the Orion spacecraft are integrated and prepared for missions beyond low Earth orbit, including the journey to Mars.